With the news summary on Jio.tv, I'm Sharbana Javeri.
The Supreme Court has ordered to paste a notice outside Parvez Musharraf's residence seeking a reply in the Benazir Bhutto murder case. The order was given after a three-member bench headed by Chief Justice Iftikhar Mohammed Chaudhry heard the plea submitted by Benazir Bhutto's former protocol officer Aslam Chaudhry, seeking orders for registration of a second FIR against former President Parvez Musharraf and 12 others in the Benazir Bhutto assassination case. The court was told that the respondents, including Parvez Musharraf, Interior Minister Rehman Malik and former Law Minister Babar Awan, have not submitted their replies despite court's orders. PMLN leader Shehbaz Sharif has been elected unopposed as the party's Punjab president. No other candidates filed papers against Shehbaz Sharif, and the meeting of PMLN Punjab General Council was held at Ewan-e-Iqbal. The Election Commission of Pakistan has declared results of the seven Balochistan Senate seats which were withheld by the Provincial Election Commission over PMLN objections on the success of ANP candidates. The recounting was held again at the Election Commission in the presence of concerned returning officers and candidates. The Commission has retained the earlier results, according to which PPP had won 4 seats, PMLQ 2, JUIF 3, BNPA 2 and ANP secured 1.
Leaked secret files of US security agency Stratfor say that Al-Qaeda chief Osama bin Laden, who was killed in a US Special Forces operation in Abbottabad, was not buried at sea. Instead, his body was shifted to the military mortuary in Dover. According to the leaked secret files, Osama's body was shifted to the military mortuary in Dover on a CIA plane and then shifted to the Medical Institute of US Armed Forces in Maryland for examination and report. Pakistan has successfully test-fired ballistic missile HUTF-2. According to a statement issued by ISPR Pakistan, the surface-to-surface HUTF-2 ballistic missile has a range of approximately 180 kilometers and can carry conventional and non-conventional warheads.